Hello students, in this video we are going to learn remainder theorem and we are going to solve questions of exercise 2.3. okay, there are total 5 questions, so we are going to solve each one of them. So let us begin. So let us see this exercise. Find the remainder when x cube plus 3x square plus 3x plus 1 is divided by, and the first question is x plus 1. Okay, so what we have to do here is there is a specific pattern that you need to follow. Okay, so first you will write down the zero of x plus 1 is minus 1. How this minus 1 has come over here? Because we know that x plus 1, we need to equate it with 0. Okay, so x equals to minus 1. This x equals to minus 1, now we have to put in the polynomial. So what is the polynomial over here? X cube plus 3x square plus 3x plus 1. Therefore p of minus 1 will be minus 1 cube plus 3. I'm not speaking, you can see on the screen. Therefore, or we can write on thus, the required remainder is zero. Okay, and this is the answer. Let us solve the next question. Okay, the next question is x minus half and the polynomial remains the same. For the convenience, I'll just write down the polynomial once again, and that is x cube plus 3x square plus 3x plus 1. Okay, so let us solve now. So first what we have to do is the zero of x minus half is 1/2. How? Because x minus 2, we need to equate it with 0. So x equals to half. So this half we need to put in the polynomial. Therefore p of x is what? X cube plus 3x square plus 3x plus 1. Therefore p of half equals to 8. Okay, we need to take the LCM. LCM will be 8. Okay, so LCM will be 8, so it will be 1. 4 2 is a 6. Here means 4, 2 and then 6. 4 3 is a 12, and here it will be 8. So the final answer will be 27/8. So this is the answer for p of half. So basically this is the remainder. Thus, I want all of you to please write down the answer statement. Whatever I am writing, the same way you have to write in your notebook. Do not skip a single step. Okay? And there is no need to take any shortcuts as well. Whatever is required, you need to write down in the notebook. The required remainder is 27/8. Okay, so this will be the answer. Fine, let us solve the third question. Okay, the third question is x. So we need to equate this x with 0. Okay, so let us. Okay, so solution: the zero of x is 0. Okay, because we need to equate this equation, so x equals to 0, there is nothing to do over here. So p of x is what? X cube plus 3x square plus 3x plus 1. Therefore p of 0 equals to 0 cube plus 3 0 square plus 3 0 plus 1. So answer will be 1. P of 0 is what? 1. So this will be the required remainder. Thus the required remainder is 1. So this is your answer. I'll see you in the next video. There are two questions more, question 4 and 5, that I'll solve in the next video.